Welcome to the second annual North Carolina Chambers Women of Force and Business Conference.
There is a clear difference between having executive presence and then just acting like a man in the workplace to try and get that leadership role. You can put on a different alter ego until you become more comfortable in your skin. Really psych yourself up so that you can feel more confident in those speaking skills. The ability to command a room.
If you're in a career that you do not like, that you want to change, that you actually make an effort to try and be part of new conversations.
Leadership roles are only given to the people who look and act that way too. You have to look and act the part of a leader. So how does this all translate into the business world? As we heard earlier, some of the statistics, only 21 of the Fortune 500 CEOs are women. Yet we're more than 50% of the workforce. 57% of college graduates today are women. And 63% of all master's degrees are earned by women. So why aren't we in the C-suite? Why are we not leading organizations more often?